my name is Ethan Bullock, quarterback from Orlando, Florida.
Really excited about Ethan, very committed to being a great player, very committed to South Dakota State, literally because he came up here at semester time and is in school with a vision of being great.
I'm Austin Bowen. I play offensive center. I'm from Sioux Falls, South Dakota.
Really excited to get Austin. He was one of our first guys to commit. Really good football player. Had a tough injury at the end of his season, senior season, but is rehabbed and is good to go. And Roosevelt High School has been good to South Dakota State, so he's another addition to that that type of guy.
Levi Brown, outside linebacker, Roseville, Minnesota.
You know, when you look at Levi, he looks like a basketball player. He's long and skinny, but boy, is he a good football player. And that really impressed us in camp. He's going to get bigger. He's going to get stronger. But very, very athletic for the position he's going to play.
Daniel Callender, defensive end, Yuma, Arizona.
Daniel, by offers, is probably our on paper, our top signee. He had a number of FBS offers and chose the Jackrabbits for a number of reasons. We have good facilities. Yeah, this is a great university, but our coach did a phenomenal job of recruiting him, getting to know him, and that is the most important thing in recruiting. You know, who's going to coach me?
Deion Campbell, slot receiver, Hopkins, Minnesota.
Deion, I think by measure, is our fastest recruit. Has the ability, he's not real tall, but has the ability to do a lot of things in terms of special teams, jet sweeps, and then just catching the ball in space and going.
Tyler DeMarcher, I play safety, Chicago, Illinois.
Tyler had another guy that had a serious injury as a senior. We'd offered him, we hung in there with him, and he rehabbed, got back. Unbelievable athlete. I mean, he's a guy that can make every play at safety. Runs, jumps, great hands. Really going to be a difference maker for us.
Arthur Egan, tight end, Omaha, Nebraska.
Arthur is going to be our typical tight end for us. He's going to be able to block, already can block really well. He's got great hands. He's going to be a big man. He's real serious. Again, another really good student on our signing list. And a guy that just does his job. When he was here on his visit, he was just really mature and just you could tell that he's not going to miss a beat.
John Gutzmacher, offensive line, Merrill, Wisconsin.
John is probably our biggest guy by stature. Loves the outdoors, so again, Brookings fits him, South Dakota State fits him. Prototype tackle, long arms, big body, real serious, and a multi-sport guy, so fun to get him on the team.
Isaiah Hill, wide receiver, Joliet, Illinois.
Isaiah, a really, really athletic guy, can play inside or outside. Could play defense for us, really, but we're excited to have him as a wide receiver. Great hands, great athletic ability, loves to work out, so he's the whole package.
Rashi Hodge Jr., strong safety, nickelback, Mount Point High School, Phoenix, Arizona.
Rashi, a young man from Arizona, unbelievable athletic ability. Thought he could play safety, really feel he can play safety, but we're going to start him out at outside linebacker, nickel type guy, and he should be a dominant force at that position.
I'm Crockett Krolkowski. I'm a defensive tackle. I'm from Winter, South Dakota.
Crockett, two-time state champ in football, really great football tradition down at Winter, hard-working young man, kind of has, again, an ag background, so he's maybe had a different work situation than a lot of guys, but again, really good football player, really good feet, really good hands, and again, he's going to make a difference in our program.
Egan Lickis, offensive line in Enola, Iowa.
Egan is very athletic for his size. He's a really good wrestler. Again, one of those guys that's so positive, just loves the Jackrabbits. Called him a number of times during, and because he's such a good football player, and he kept telling me, "Coach, I'm a Jackrabbit. Don't worry, I'm all in." But then he's a musician. He's in a show choir. I mean, he's an unbelievably talented young man.
Malik Lofton, cornerback, Hopkins, Minnesota.
Malik is, again, really athletic. He's our only corner signee. And so, he's going to be programmed to play a bunch of football based on that. Great attitude. And another guy that just fits so well. When he was over here so many times, our coaches did a great job recruiting him. I really felt like he was part of the team before he even committed.
Eddie Miller, offensive line, Brookings, South Dakota.
Excited to get Eddie, one of our own in Brookings. He obviously is familiar with our facilities. Again, big man, great feet, great family. You know, his dad's a coach, a wrestling coach. He's had a ton of success wrestling. So excited to have him on the team and what he brings, not only as a player, but I think as a serious leader.
Keenan Moore, wide receiver, Forest, Indiana.
Excited about Keenan for a number of reasons. Big, tall, strong, wide receiver, great young man, great student. And you call him up late at night and he's out on the tractor helping his dad farm. So his work ethic is out of this world.
Dominic Simpson, defensive tackle, Omaha, Nebraska.
Dom is a huge man for a defensive tackle, a lot like Kellen Sulik. He's got all the tools. He's got great feet, great hands, great size. He's got some teammates up here from the past that'll help him hit the ground running and expect him to play a lot of football for us.
My name is Tylan Small. I'm a safety, and I'm from Florida, Florida.
Tylan is a guy that we found in Florida. Coach Arnheim found him. Again, didn't recruit him for a long time, but boy, when he got up here, we knew he was our type of guy. Great supportive family, and saw snow for the first time when he was up here, so cool experience. Really great to have him on the team.
Pierre Strong, running back, Little Rock, Arkansas.
Pierre is a guy we did not recruit as long as a lot of guys. We had a list of running backs, and a number of those guys went to FBS schools and got on Pierre for maybe about a month and a half. Really a good football player, neat young man, and loves Brookings, South Dakota, so can't wait to get him up here.
Noah Urbanek, linebacker, Kearney, Nebraska.
Noah's a guy we knew for a long time. He'd been in our camp a couple years and recruited him a long time. Coach Jackson and Jimmy did a phenomenal job of staying after him and really beat some good people on him. He's, again, the whole package. He runs, he hits, he's a great leader. He's going to be a difference maker also for us.
My name's Xavier Ward. I'm going to be a defensive tackle for South Dakota State, and I'm from Freeman, South Dakota.
Xavier Ward, again, really good high school program, plays basketball, multi-sport guy, should win the state, should put a little pressure on him. But again, just an outgoing guy, a leader, a guy that we fell in love with early, fell in love with us, and really excited to have him on our team.
My name's Seven Wilson. I play middle linebacker, and I'm from Kansas City, Missouri.
Seven is probably, by stature, maybe the shortest linebacker, but potentially the most explosive linebacker for us. Again, a workout aholic. He loves the weight room. He's real serious about being perfect in everything he does. Part of a really good linebacker class for us this year.
Bruce Winkleman, defensive end, Marshall, Minnesota.
And Reese is a guy that has grown up in a great athletic program. His basketball team is excellent. His football team was excellent this last year. He understands the commitment it takes. Again, a really athletic defensive end. When he gets done with all these sports he plays, he's going to get a lot stronger. So he'll have an impact for the Jackrabbits.